In this video, we're going to show you how to set up computers you own or manage so you can access them remotely 24/7, attended or unattended, using RealVNC's cloud connectivity service. We're assuming you've already created a RealVNC account. If you haven't, sign up and follow the instructions in the account portal to start a trial or activate a home subscription. You need to install two apps, one on the remote computer you want to control, and one on the local computer or device you want to control from. First, go to the remote computer and download VNC Server. If you don't see the licensing wizard, open the VNC Server dialog and select Licensing. Enter your RealVNC account credentials, email address, and password to register the computer and enable cloud connectivity. To check the computer has been successfully added to your team, sign into your account portal and check the computers page. You can change the friendly name of the computer here, and also remove it from the team later if you need to. Now, go to the local computer or mobile device and download VNC Viewer, either from our website or by searching RealVNC in the App Store. Sign in using the same RealVNC credentials. You will be asked to check your email to verify this was you. You should see the remote computer pop up as part of your team. Click or tap to connect. You must now authenticate to VNC Server. This time, do not enter your RealVNC account credentials, but rather the Windows, Mac, or Linux username and password you usually use to log on to your desktop on the remote computer. Having two separate authentication schemes means no one password controls remote access, helping keep you secure. And that's it! You should be able to control the remote computer as though you were sitting in front of it. You can add more remote computers to your team simply by installing and registering VNC Server on those computers. If you want to share remote access with people you trust, invite them on the People page of your RealVNC account. Thanks for watching!